I've seen several solutions already available in the market, but whether or not our farmers adopt and adapt to the availability of such technology. And this is very important. Kalau kita cakap tentang misalnya tentang food security, we must know exactly how much we produce, how much we need, and by doing that, we can more or less control the price.